Welcome friends, the today's update is Nokia's most expensive smartphone launched in India. In the video further, we will definitely discuss its price, specification, offers and many more. So let's get started. HMD Global has finally launched its 5-lens rear camera smartphones Nokia 9 pureview in India. The smartphone was unveiled in February this year during Mobile World Congress 2019 in Barcelona, Spain. This is the most expensive Nokia-branded Android smartphone in India, and its primary USP is the 5-lens rear camera with Zeiss optics. Priced at ₹49,999, the Nokia 9 pureview will be available in midnight blue color from starting July 10, exclusively on Nokia's online store and Flipkart. The device will be available from July 17 across retail outlets in India. As part of the launch offers, Nokia 9 PureView smartphones bought using HDFC credit card and debit cards on both EMI and regular transactions will be eligible for a 10% cashback. Buyers can also avail 10% cashback when they use HDFC consumer durable loans. This offer is available at retail outlets until July 31. As part of a limited time offer, buyers will also get Nokia 705 earbuds worth ₹9,999 free. Additionally, buyers purchasing Nokia 9 PureView on Nokia website will receive a gift card of ₹5,000. The Nokia 9 PureView boasts of a superior smartphone for photography. The 5-lens camera is clamped to work together simultaneously to the image and then is fused together into one 12-megapixel photo. The phone has two color sensors and three monochromatic sensors for sharpness and detail. All five sensors work together to collect up to 10 times the amount of light than a single sensor of the same type, claims the company. Depth of field effect is a big draw in smartphone cameras these days. On the Nokia 9 PureView, the depth map on Nokia 9 clicked images is 12 megapixels. In addition to this, it offers 1200 layers of depth data. Every image captured on the Nokia 9 PureView is HDR with up to 12.4 stops of dynamic range and a full scene 12 megapixel depth map, claims the company. The device also offers images in uncompressed RAW DNG format and edit them directly on the phone with Adobe Lightroom. At the front, there is 20 megapixel selfie camera. The Nokia 9 PureView features a 5.99-inch QHD plus OLED Nokia Pure display with 18:9 aspect ratio. The smartphone is made up of 6000 series aluminum and has Corning Gorilla Glass 5 and has IP67 rating, which makes it water and dust resistant. The smartphone is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 processor and comes with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage. The device runs Android 9.0 Pie operating system. It has a 3320mAh battery that supports fast and Qi wireless charging. It also features facial unlock and fingerprint sensor. Nokia 9 PureView also gives the headphone jack a miss. So dear friends, this is all about today's launched phone, Nokia 9 PureView. Write your opinion in the comment section of this smartphone, which is very important to us. So if you enjoy this video, please like it, share, comment and also subscribe my channel for getting latest upcoming mobile information first. So dear friends, let's meet in another video. Thank you very much.